total amount recommended under this submission is $16.20 billion and €1.02 billion, and a grant component of $125 million. Two, that the Senate do approve the request relating to the Bank of Industries for the issuance of €500 million, but not more than €750 million euro bond in the international capital market. Three, that the terms of and conditions of the loan from the funding agencies forwarded to the National Assembly prior to the execution of same for concurrence and proper documentation.